Transistor Radio. Rodeo. Hi, Sam. I'm going home for Thanksgiving next week, and I'm sure my father and I are going to throw down politically sometime during the weekend. One of his favorite arguments is that America isn't a democracy, it's a republic. What would be a good counter argument to have in my political grab bag? That it's not a republic when 40 million people voted more for Democrats than Republicans in a 50-50 Senate. That it's not a republic when 53% of the people vote for Democrats in Wisconsin and they have 35% of the representation. I would argue, like, never mind, it's not a democracy, it's not a republic.